Swimmers of all ages came out to show their support for the conservation of popular Georgetown dive and snorkel site Eden Rock Sunday.
We're just a group of concerned citizens as well as residents on island that coming together just to show some support for the reefs, to show some appreciation for one of the massive draws that this island has to offer, to recognize that it is a place worth fighting for.
It's a cause Rory Joe McDonough wants everyone to get behind. That's why he organized the Eden Rock Solidarity Swim.
The idea of this event was to try and get people out together in solidarity and show that we can actually come out and appreciate it and show the government, not just the government, but the world, that we care about this place.
He says there's no report presented on the cruise berthing and cargo project that convinces him that the dive site will not be impacted. He says a message has to be sent to those in authority.
People care about the reefs. People care about having a natural environment, a clean environment, world-class reefs, recreational diving that brings people in from around the world. This is a very famous spot. And to just throw it away so callously for more t-shirt sales in town just doesn't make any sense.
For Cruiseport referendum member Michelle Lockwood, the swim was a chance for the public to show their support for the environment.
There are some Caymanians that are still concerned about this that aren't registered to vote yet or might have missed the mark, as well as a lot of community people, kids that are underage. So this is a really amazing way to be involved and let these people have an opportunity to voice their concerns, as well as be kind of peaceful and more community-minded.
Swimmer Chris Fletcher welcomed the opportunity to join the cause.
It's about respecting, just appreciating what we have on the island. It's just more about, you know, acknowledging the fact that the reefs and the marine life we have here is, you know, second to none. It's beautiful.
Government has said the new cruise berthing and cargo project has reduced the environmental impact on the surrounding reefs. The project has been put on hold while the court deliberates a judicial review filed by CPR member Shirley Rolston. Reshma Raghunath, Cayman Compass.